so cool.
Good morning, you guys. I don't know that you can hear me, but we're in line for Avengers Assembly Force in Walt Disney Studios, and Avengers Campus here is so cool.
Subsystems recalibrated.
This gives me Guardians of the Galaxy vibes. Good morning, you guys. We are in Walt Disney Studios. We had gone over to the Disneyland park to take some content, but we're over here now. We already rode Avengers Flight Force or whatever it's called. That ride was so intense. It was like a mixture of Guardians of the Galaxy and Rock and Roller Coaster. My head hurt so bad after we went on it. Yeah, but all the wait times here are kind of really high, so let's see what we get into. Precious Coaster. I'm gonna do single rider because it's 45 minutes instead of 90. So. Of Radiator Springs. It is not like the one in California. This one is tiny. There's only like three different parts for it. And I guess this is Toy Story Land. Like in Hollywood Studios. I don't know that it's open. This is like the French Pavilion in Epcot, except there's actually a Chef Remy's restaurant. And then I'm guessing this is exactly the same ride that's at Epcot. Cars ride set. Wait time. 20 minutes. Everything in this park seems out of place. But yeah, we just walked to the back of the park and we're gonna do Cars road trip.
Oh my gosh.
because we're at Walt Disney Studios today. Let's see what merch they have.
These are so pretty. I did not see those yesterday.
There's also these Paris ones.
Some Disneyland Paris t-shirts in a bunch of different colors. A Disneyland Paris bucket hat. Do I need it? It's 40 euros.
There's so much Stitch.
And then we have Peter Pan, but these pins are huge. And I think we saw these yesterday, but I didn't know that this lounge fly had like a whole ear holder. This one is 40 euros for the ears. If I didn't already buy the hoodie that I'm wearing, this shirt is really cute. This hoodie is really cute too. It's just really thick. Definitely not for Florida.
And if you were wondering, the conversion of euros to dollars is like a dollar and 10 cents for every euro. So it's almost a 1-to-1. Okay, we just got dinner at the Hyperion Cafe, I think it's called. I got a fish burger, fries, and then they have like this BB-8 dessert. I don't know, it looked good. And then I got a Coke Zero. Let's try my little BB-8 dessert. I didn't read what's in it or what flavor it is or anything.
It's really good though. Couldn't tell you what it tastes like, but it's really good. Woo!